How to fold this easy and simple origami box. You need two equal size square paper. The one I'm using is 14 centimeter. First, you need to divide the paper into three equal sections. By doing this, press to make creases. And repeat on the other side. Now fold on the crease line you just made. There's a crease line here. Just fold the edge to the crease line. Like that. make the box cover, which is just a matsu box, the traditional matsu box.